these reserves?
There are some reserves which have lost all their tigers, as in the case of Sariska and Panna, by direct killing of tigers by poachers, or in some cases by the killing of prey, as is the case in most areas in Northeast India. Now, I'm not a believer in translocating new tigers to repopulate them, unless you have a situation where you have addressed all the threats, you have relocated all the villages, you have a fine piece of habitat full of prey, then you have a case for moving tigers. Otherwise, often these relocation projects, tiger relocation projects, become distractions. Huge amount of money is spent on moving one or two animals. All the media attention and political attention is on them, whereas the bigger populations that are viable, which we need to be really protecting, get completely neglected. So in some sense, they are a distraction at this point.